Well, hello, and welcome back to Garrett Plays With Himself in Dead Space 2. Oh, yes, it's look at the pretty birdie. You are extremely shiny, little birdie. I don't know how you've managed to survive this bullshit. All right, that is that. That is that. There we go. The other one's to fire. And, of course, punch is on the bottom for some stupid reason. I think I dealt with everything. No, let's reload. There's my store. I have to reorient myself the buttons every damn time, because if I don't, horrible things happen. And then if I do that other thing... I got past this part, didn't I? No, I guess I didn't. Okay, so I need to... remember how to run. There we go. And then I need to remember how to... Nope, that is the other one. Text log? Oh, how fascinating. Ooh. Bullets, too. Nice. Now I want to... There we go. I think I need you, buddy. Well, that didn't throw him nearly as far as I wanted. I hear rattling in the vents.
Rig authorization recognized. Greetings, Station Watchman Howard Phillips.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you slept well.
Yeah, he's sleeping just great. Thanks for checking. So now we are into a bit of a section of the game where they, start bringing in mines or like wall hazards and shit like that. And also, I don't like how the lights keep turning on for me. The lady off in the distance is freaking me out.
Activated. Station watchman Howard Phillips, please provide authorize your guest.
Uh-huh. I'm just gonna pick up this. I can't pick up this power node. Alright. Let's not waste bullets on shit, because Kinesis is my friend. So we'll just make sure pop stuff, even the littlest bit of debris can pop what you need. Also a good way of, you know, kind of keeping your back covered, I guess. I'm gonna leave that. Now I just know if I leave those mines there, something bad's gonna come for me. Everything, all the time, something bad is going to be coming for me. Fucking lights, please. Stop doing that, lights. I would definitely appreciate it. Is there anything... Nothing in there. I'm going to leave that. Okay. Oh, yeah. Not ready for that. Well, kind of ready for this. Reloading. Mm-hmm. So, this was something that I had to look forward to. As soon as... anything breaks the beams. Once I get into the center of the room, it's going to bring up these damn mines. So, might as well just get it started. Mm-hmm. Don't care. Yeah, just have to make sure that I can... No. Fuck. 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 Damn it. Thought I was ready. I thought I was ready, and of course I won. My accuracy is way off. I don't know if it's just because I'm using a bit of a different controller now, and since... Nah, I can't blame the controller. That's just John's. Okay. Well, all that's getting cut. Happy wondrous adventure time. Don't need to be watching all that bullshit. Hey, you just got back into Garrett Plays With Himself in Dead Space. I would redo the whole thing. I've been going for like 10 minutes and fucking up pretty good. Uh-huh. Come on. Thank you. Really? That didn't break the glass. That broke the glass. There we go. Now I'm having some bullshit problems here. That just... I died. Well, yeah, things just aren't going well. So, mulligan on that last couple of minutes of footage. Fuck it. I don't care. Uh-huh. Thank you very much for that little stasis thing. I hear those noises. I don't fucking trust them. That and... Ah, shit. Used a fucking health pack. Didn't need to do that. Okay. Just going to hack this terminal. No. Come on, guys. You have to have better autosave points than that, especially when you have bullshit explosives that kill you in one hit. That's dirty. That's super dirty. Uh-huh. Responding. Stuck my head out. What's going on with you? Uh-huh. Yeah. Anybody else? There is somebody else. I know there is. So, wow, his blood's still floating in the air. You got yourself a stasis bomb waiting for you, son. Come. There you are. Okay, just gonna take off that arm. Really? Fine. Now where's the troublemaker? And give you a little bit of that. Well, in something that you will never see, because it was a complete fucking embarrassment, I decided to empty two full clips into that dude's legs, expecting some sort of reaction, and he just didn't give a fuck. So, I finally learned that you can't shoot through pants. If you try to shoot through pants, you're just a goddamn fuck! Running. Gotta get away from the vent. Fucking things on the other side of there. Yeah, where are you gonna come from? Don't need any of that bullshit. Wow. Yeah, I don't like it when they're on the other side of the window like that either. Jesus Christ, buddy. You fucking corpses. Okay, so I can't go too fast through here. Because if I do, then the goddamn mines will fuck me up in one hit. Okay, guess we're just moving that, the bridge, don't forget this, thank you. Really? Oh. That noise just does not give you any warning at all. It's like, well, there's a mine that's going to pop up somewhere. I don't know if there's a visual cue I should be watching out for. Everything looks the same. How the hell am I supposed to... Oh, God damn it. Bastard. Yeah, any more? Nobody else? Oh, yeah, I forget. You're full of goodies. So I hit this one to get all the deliciousness out of you. I'm gonna have to go back for those bodies now. I didn't collect all the delicious goodies that they hide within their internal organs. Oh shit, I thought he had disappeared. I'm like, fuck! Thank you for the 300 creds. And while I'm here, I might as well upgrade a bit of health in my rig here. Or maybe stasis. Stasis could go for... since it's very important and I... feel I should use it a bit more. Yeah, let's get a couple more charges out of stasis here. There we go. Charges are full, so I can... Wow. Brought me from what I think was yellow before I upgraded that to a nice, lovely shade of green. So... I know I'm not going the proper direction, but I did not loot the corpses. And you have to make... Oh, okay, they just faded out of existence. Never to... Like, they were never there. Fuck, how nice would that be? Jesus. Thanks, bodies, for just completely ignoring the fact... Oh, horrible. I'm starting to stutter already. What are you? Just a shiny light in the floor? Okay, cool. And we're heading for that door over there. Of course we are. Yeah. Save point. Fuck. And I died right before I got to that save point, so of course I had to redo that whole section to never see. That is the beauty of editing. And I'm saving my ass right now. Holy shit. Okay. Let's keep cycling those saves. Ooh, you look pretty. And I like you. Just gonna unlock this door. Slowly. Wait, why did I drop that? Ah, fuck it, doesn't matter. You're doing what now? Oh, I see you down there. Fuck you. Did I fuck him up in one shot? Okay, I got air for a couple of seconds here, so no need to rush it. Please don't hit mine. Okay. Hopefully there's no one around here trying to kick my ass. That would be embarrassing. Ouch. Okay. We got 90 seconds. We're fine. Don't need to rush and zap our little tootsies. Man, that was... Oh, I don't like it when I hear different audio cues in the complete empty vacuum of space. Now? Anybody else come to play? God damn, you're ugly. And full of delicious money. So, let's just grab that. Now, did the mines, like, reactivate in the area? Since you fucked off with life support? No? Okay, they're all fine then. I love how when the light bulbs come on, unlike like compact fluorescent bulbs, they have this giant angry shutter. Just dong! The lights are now on. Thank you, light bulbs. I will be sending you my dry cleaning bill. Okay. I hope that the mines are just a little like byproduct of this area. I hope you're talking about me.
System lockdown complete. I'm sorry, but I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
I'm not ready to go through the vent yet. I just want to check out this area for whatever loot and goodies there are, as I'm running around like a goddamn fool waiting to get blown to bits again. Fuck. So why do I... I should play this more often so I remember why I'm in the mainframe. Oh. Oh, I'm rebooting the vents so I can maneuver around to go to different sections that I'm completely locked out of. Cool, awesome. Wow, this does not smell of radiation at all. Don't mind these little transmitters of a very finite amount of radiation. Don't worry, you've been sterile a long, long time ago. Ah, puzzles. So, we want square, not square, Tetris block, and plus sign. Let's see.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code.
If you say so.
Panels and back away from the fuse board.
So... Woo! Woo! Thank you, Force Gun. That was a Black Necro that you just totally fucked up super hard. And I love you for it. Okay, so... you... Don't go... Thank you for floating in space. You go in the bottom right. You go up here. No? Just pull out these different cores. No? I imagine it should light up. Okay, apparently this whole floor thing is supposed to tell me. Unless... No? Actually, top left. Or maybe I have to get them all in before it tells me. Well, one way to make sure. Figure it out. I'll just stick that into... Okay, so... Yeah, I'll just go by that. So, you, then Tetris block. That's you right now. No, that's not you, but you go in the upper one. Uh-huh. Now, no, not Necromorph chunk. Please. Uh-huh. And you. Right? Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. That door scared the shit out of me. In a way, that door should never really scare the shit out of a person. Well, it's my first time dealing with this puzzle. Okay?
detected. Proceed with caution.
Cool. Now to, Oh, and they have it written down there as well. Cool. Back in the vents where nothing bad ever happens to you in the vents. Until something horrible happens to you in the vents. Okay, we're in a safe place. Oh, I love how the camera gets right up in your goddamn face. Right in your grill. It's like, is there gonna be something on the other side of this door? I don't know. Who knows? Fucking black necromorphs already. Yes, yes, yes. You're talking about me. Or at least I will hope and assume you're talking about me every time. Because if you're not talking about me, that means something has come to kick my ass. And I'm very upset about that. No, I'm just gonna leave these here. So, I'm gonna pick you up, throw you over there. That's where I'll need you eventually. Can't you just be a good dog?
Unauthorized visitor.
Oh! Where the hell did you little stickies come from? You little sticky bastards. Okay, cool. So, we got you. Then you're up here. Thank you very much. You. And voila. Okay. Oh. Whew, thank God, that's out there. Wait. Okay. But he's gonna be coming in here soon. Oh God. Maybe I should wait for him to come in here, because he's gonna be waiting for me out there now. Oh, shit. Well, we all make mistakes. Where did you go? There you are. Well... Uh-huh. I know you're not dead. Really? Alright, then. Knew it wouldn't take very much after that. Two full shots. I was just too far away, that's all.
The mainframe circuits are extremely fragile. Please step away. Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuits.
Uh-huh. I'm just gonna... Now, where's the other body? Did I blow him into... Oh, I blew him over here into tiny bits already. Okay, I'm... Well... We're here to fuck shit up, right? Oh, nope. Not having that. Not rare. Oh! I can pick this off from here. I'm fine. Thank you. Yeah. Anybody else? Are the doors? Okay. It just sounded like a lot of doors were opening up, and I'm very happy where I was. I think I've really fucked up your organization going on here now, buddy. I had an objective? I thought I was just destroying shit for the sake of destroying shit. Okay, make sure you are reloaded. And then we are going to casually walk to the door. No mines? Okay. What the? Now they're dropping bodies on me.
Ellie, I'm on my way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually. Al Strauss.
See for yourself. No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't leave.
Mr. Ross, what's wrong? Ellie!
Wait for me!
Oh, yeah. Had to be while I was in here. I thought I was safe with... Ah, what the fuck? No, not you, squishy man. No. Yeah, just need to... no, whatever. Fuck it. Are you dead, or that... It's just physics working on you right now. Okay, cool. Waste a lot of heavy shots on... nothing. And there's something really fucking sticky, like, nearby. Oh, God, what the hell? Oh, that's what it is. Are those everywhere? Have I been walking by those and not getting, like, blown up or something? Okay. Just gonna take whatever the hell's in here. Gonna reload that and grab you. Grab that, sure. You know what? Force energy seems like my friend right now. Oh, no. Just need to... Uh-huh. I remember you now. Yeah. Fucking lights. Why do the lights have to make so much goddamn noise? Damn it. Didn't want to waste a shot on that. Okay. I guess I could have left that one guy behind. Alright, whatever. Screw it. I ain't investigating. Time to leave. Oh, fuck you. Uh-huh. Wow, I got my plasma cutter upgraded pretty damn nice. Should not be able to fuck up babies that easily, but whatever, I ain't gonna question. There's another one in... Okay, well... Oh, God! Is this what we gotta deal with now? Oh, okay. Where'd you come from? Over here, eh? There we go. That's... Okay, that was just a baby's death rattle. All right, then. I'm like, what is... Mm-hmm. Yeah. I will do my line racks. Come on now. Oh, save. Don't mind if I do. Thank you very much. And then we shall investigate a little bit more. There we go. So, you are... Oh. Die, please! That baby's corpse got in the goddamn way when he was running past it. Uh-huh. Node room, what do you have for me? Oh, you're too lovely, too kind. Come on, give me a ruby power conductor or semiconductor or something. That'd be super nice. Schematic for contact beam. Don't care. Okay, got everything? Reload? Jesus, I'm gonna have to upgrade capacity on my goddamn gun again. Any more people? Fuck it. Just because I felt like it. And your stupid ass banjo. Okay. This leaves me in a very vulnerable state that I. Wow. I just know one of these. It's probably happened already, I just don't remember it. That somebody's gonna be coming. What the fuck is this Resident Evil bullshit? Uh-huh. Just take it slow. That is a big door. Nice seeing you too, Nicole.
Your hair looks nice.
Okay. I hate it when the doors don't close behind me. Hey, is this another elevator? That's usually the symbol. Go up. Solar array 1, 2, 3, and all are unaligned. So let's go check it out, shall we? The door or seat apparently is locked. Is there a view to enjoy? Is shit gonna run across the window? Should I just stand here and hope that nothing comes to fuck me in the mouth? These are the questions that I ask every time I wake up in the morning. Alright. So, I guess I can't access any of that solar array until I guess I'm at the first array, perhaps, to align it. And, of course, I have to do it outside. Alright then. Shit. What? My objective is to head to that. Okay, cool. Do I gotta... Yes, I do have afterburners.
It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
Oh, I'm supposed to align it with that? I guess? It seems like a good idea. I only have a minute worth of oxygen left, so either I have to find an O2 thing somewhere, or... yeah. Okay, so that is reflecting off of that, and then I was controlling that just a moment ago to shoot light at something else. There's what I want. O2 station, come on, come on, come on. A little bit closer. Thank you. Another 2 minutes. So, yeah, I'm heading to that one. Oh, and there's some... Oh, there's an O2 station right on that as well. Okay, cool. And then from here, I need to figure out how to properly align it with somebody else. No, which is the button that orientates me? Whatever. Doesn't matter. As soon as I activate this, it'll fix me. Okay, so it seems like I want to be in line with that, I guess. Maybe. So if I'm in line with the window of it, that means... There. Okay, that totally makes sense. Okay, cool.
All right, Ellie. One down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, you'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel.
Oh, my God. Shit.
There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh, my God. They're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in.
Well, that's never good. Well, you know, stating the obvious, that's never good. I may hit this even though I still have 85 seconds. I don't want to run out of air, which I probably have more air than I probably should, but fuck it, I don't care. No? Activate that, and that'll get me facing the proper way. Thank you. Now... Oh, what the fuck is that? And where did it come from? Why is it kicking my... Ow, please stop that. What are you? Oh, you. Ow, prick. Son of a bitch. No, not gonna get me. Ow. Shit, that hurts a lot. I need to... Nope. Okay. This is getting somewhat annoying. Okay, even the force gun doesn't help. I just need to, there we go. Thank you for stop doing that. There you go. Okay, just give me a chance to do my shit and let me run away like a coward. Wow, those things really knock you away far. I suppose as soon as I get close enough, they're gonna activate again. Yeah, of course it does. Yeah, there we go. And you, and... Yeah. Stop flailing. Stop it. Okay, where'd you go? Yeah, might as well. 45 seconds. I can do this. I can do this. I can make it back to an O2 station in less than 30 seconds. Less than 20? I don't think so. Okay, cool. Oh, don't let me die in a goddamn cinematic. Come on. I got like fucking 15 seconds. I just know it.
When the beam hit, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Are there any more of those big sons of bitches throwing bombs? No, I think it's only one. So, I'm heading. There we go. Alright, since I have one solar array put back together, I imagine if I get in line of those beams, it will eat me alive. Is that where I'm going? Nope, that seems to be an exhaust port. That's where I'm going. Thank you. Fuck. How come I don't have an O2 meter anymore?
Exiting zero gravity.
That's very strange. Okay. Are they all lined now?
The government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there. I'll be there.
I got plenty of med packs. Okay. I guess I'm coming to save Strauss and Ellie. Oh my god, I'm not ready for that. Oh shit. Alright, just need to avoid mashing into all kinds of horrible space objects that will kill me immediately. Wow, and they're exploding too! Awesome. Can I pitch and yaw? Or do I just have to... Ooh, hope for the best! Hoping for the best. No. Need lower. Okay, alright. Oh shit, that's a big one. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Come on! Where am I going? Ow! Oh god! Is that my landing pad? I'm coming in hot. I'm coming in really hot. I'm coming in way too hot. Need to slow down. Oh, ow. Jet boots. You are my only hope. Wow, coming in like a badass. Now for me to get murdered horribly and scream like a bitch. Did anybody order a pizza? When we say 20 space minutes or less, we are not fucking around. I just did a big ass orbital drop through fucking space. And apparently there are thousands of them in here. Oh yeah.
Ellie, where are you?
Right outside. Hurry.
I got some shit to pick up, and I know as soon as I walk towards a door and my inventory spool, I'm hot footing it best I can, Mrs. I swear, I am on my way. I just have to, you know, take care of a couple of things. I'm gonna keep one, I'm gonna sell the three. I don't need this many contact beam shots. I'm gonna move out the rest of those, yeah. 30 of that and everything like that. And I got enough to buy two nodes? Yes. I still had one node left over. Oh yeah, I had found one. Somewhere? I don't remember. Must have been in that lovely room. Do I want to keep a medium health pack on me? It seems very important, especially as of, like, if I have to go back out in space with things kicking me in the ass super hard. Actually, I better top off what I have for that, so I got an even 50. Move those out. There's a lot of noise going on around here. Like, just unhappiness everywhere. So saving seems like a really good idea. Mm-hmm. Oh, bullshit. Okay. Another one of these rooms, eh? Hey, guys.
Isaac! This way! The train is this way!
Yeah. right, 0G. Awesome. I'm just going to keep my back right about here. There we are. That's what I like to see. As long as they don't, like, just sneak up from too far around. But I need to get the hell out of here now.
I'll try to open the CEC door on your level.
Okay, that'd be... Oh, super helpful!
Hold on.
Oh, nope, not working. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, I forgot, that just pisses him off. Shit. Okay. You. Oh, you're spitting, eh?
Shit, look. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
Yeah, like a lot of things around here, shit just doesn't want to work anymore. God damn it! Well, I hope you figure it out in about a minute, because I will be running out of air in that amount of time. Oh, yeah, fuck you. Oh, that does not do enough. They keep coming, and they still hit when they're on the ground. And they're throwing acid.
Uh-huh. Open up, you bastard!
Shit. Fuck you. No. No, I said. Okay. Wow, I'm reloading slower. That scares me. Anyone from the right? Of course there's somebody from the right.
Yeah, and...
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. Where? Where am I going? Yeah. Ow, no. Need to heal. I'm trying! Everything is trying to kill me. Uh-huh. Yeah, excuse me, pardon me. Coming through. It's a good thing I kept that extra med pack. Can't using my last one. I used a lot of ammo. I didn't manage to salvage anything off of those corpses.